Let's balance the equation for CH3CH2CH2CH3 plus O2. This is butane and this is oxygen gas. Usually you'll see this written as C1234C4H. 3 plus 2 is 5, plus 2 is 7, plus 3, 10. So usually you see butane written as C4H10, but here we have it written out in this longer form. Let's use this form here to balance the equation. So we have 4 carbons, and we said 10 hydrogens, and then 2 oxygen atoms. Product side, 1 carbon, 2 hydrogens, and then the 2 oxygen atoms. And be careful, there's one right here with the water. So we have 3 oxygen atoms. Let's leave the oxygens till last. Oxygen's by itself, so if we change its coefficient, it won't change the number of hydrogens or carbons. So we'll leave that till last. Let's just put a 4 in front of the CO2, 1 times 4. That'll balance the carbons. We do need to update the oxygens. 4 times 2 is 8, plus the 1 with the water, that gives us 9. Let's put a 5 in front of the H2O. 2 times 5, that gives us 10. So we've balanced the hydrogens, update the oxygens again. 4 times 2 is 8, plus 5 times 1, that's 5. So we have 13 oxygen atoms. So now we have a problem. We have 13 oxygens and 2 here. So how do we balance that and not mess everything else up? The way to think of this is 2 times some number is going to equal 13. We could say 2 times 13 over 2. That would equal 13 because the 2s they'd cancel out. So we could put 13 over 2 here in front of the oxygen. Now this equation is balanced. These are the correct coefficients. Some teachers don't like it when we have this fractional coefficient. It's still correct. The ratios, they're correct. That's what we're really interested in. But if you want to get this to whole numbers, you just multiply all of the coefficients here by 2. When you do that, you get butane is a gas at room temperature. Oxygen, carbon dioxide are gases, and this would be an exothermic reaction. It would be hot, so the water would be a gas, at least initially. And again, the type of reaction here, combustion. This is Dr. B with the balanced equation for CH3CH2CH2CH3 plus O2, butane plus oxygen. Thanks for watching.